What's up, guys? Brad here, and we're playing Evoland, and, well, we're gonna do some of the, I guess, try the card game again. So, why not? Try it an easy. I'm just gonna try it once. I did find some new cards. I don't know what that star means, but whatever. Damn, that's a good card, isn't it? I think I'll play this guy. Let's play this guy. Oh darn. Star means. I guess we could just go like this and kind of guarantee that we'll keep. We won, I think. Right? Yeah, we won. Well, they tried another one. Nice. I guess we'll try the next difficulty. Right? All right. The slime guy. He plays a spider. We'll keep that. Oh crap. Part of me kind of wants to play this right here. Let's do that. Kind of guarantees that we'll keep this card. Okay. Let's play this here. Alright, it's looking pretty good for us. Double. Oh wait, not double. So we tied the other one. 2-1. All right. I guess we'll try hard. Still don't know what that means in the star. We'll just place this here. Oh! Alright, so that's what the star does. Well. Damn! It's Obama. Well, looks like we're not winning this one. Yeah. We don't lose. Thank you. Ah. Kind of crappy, but... take it, and then we'll take another one. We can take it back. Pretty easily. Damn, that's a really shitty... really shitty hand. All the decks. Well, boys, that was basically all I had planned for my last video there, so hopefully you enjoyed us becoming the card champion. So, thanks for watching, guys, and have a great one.